Watson, and welcome to another special edition of the show today.